What I've learned is that the cacao spirit, the energy, will work with anyone where they are. People come here, they want to learn how to do cacao ceremony, and I tell them, eh, it's not what happens. You get out of your own way, you have your own ceremony. And she'll work with you where you are.